Higgins playing point guard. He's done that a number of these early possessions. Oh! Corey Higgins just exploding. We've already seen Corey Higgins from long range. Now we've seen him unleash his athleticism. Did it all himself there. His Doncic stepping back for the three. Luka Doncic, the 19-year-old. Wide open, Clyburn on the buzzer. Oh, it drops in, he gets the lucky bounce, Will Clyburn. Carroll helping out, regain possession, and Yuli's looking for a triple. Sergio Yuli on the floor. And there is Clyburn from the corner. Hines, now he sends up a tough shot. Tompkins with the rebound. Tough play from Trey Tompkins. Clyburn looks high for Hunter. Hunter goes strong to the basket.
That's a steal right there by Gustavo Ayon.
Oh, what a block! His Doncic taking one on from deep and making it. And an easy finish for Kurbanov. It's turning in CSKA Moscow's favour. Rudy Fernandez, Ayon and Tompkins in the game. Here is Ayon. And he's got an easy route to the basket. De Colo couldn't keep up with him, no one else came. Real Madrid have made it to the championship game, convincingly in the end, with an excellent response after falling behind by 10 in the first quarter. They dominated the rest of the way, George.
Absolutely, and I think they deservingly won. There was not a point in the second half that they looked really shaken. I know that CSKA came back at a point and cut it down to 4 points, but immediately Pablo Laso reacted by inserting some of his players back into the lineup. And it was again all Real Madrid in the second half.